Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to class 4, subject science. Today's topic is the solar system. Identify the planets and write their names. As you all know, in class 3 you have seen the earth and all the planets and the sun. Yes, so let us see how much you remember. Which planet is this? This is earth, Jupiter, Uranus, Mars. Yes, name the planet on which we live. We live on earth. Earth is the planet on which we all live. What are planets? Planets are heavenly bodies that move around the sun in their fixed paths called orbits. Can you see what is this? This is the sun. So sun is in the middle and all the other planets are revolving around the sun. That means they are moving around the sun. Okay, in a fixed orbit. That means, can you see these lines? These are the lines or the path. Yes, path means what? Like if you are running, there is a running race in the school. Yes, they will make tracks. Yes, now if you have to run, you have to run between that track. If you go on the other track, that means you are out of the game. Yes, you are out. Why? Because if you go in other track, other person's track, that means it's a foul, because the other boy or the girl can fall. Yes, in the same way, the planets also will be revolving on their own path, which is called as the orbit. Okay, they will not go to the other orbit because here another planet will be moving. Okay, so when this planet will go to the other path, then what happens? These planets will be revolving in a very high speed. Okay, so they may crash each other. Then it will lead to a very big disaster because these are not going in a slow motion. They will be in a very high speed. Okay, so all planets move in their own orbit, fixed orbit, and they will not change that. They will be moving on their orbit and revolving around the sun. So what is in the middle? It is the sun which is in the middle, and all the other planets are going around the sun. They do not have any light of their own. Now who is not having light of their own? It is the planets. Planets do not have light of their own. Okay. They shine because they reflect the light of the sun. And in this chapter, we will study more about the solar system. Next is the universe. Now, what is the meaning of the universe? Universe is defined as space and everything that exists in it. Space means what? Empty thing. Okay. The whole sky is empty. So, it is the space. Okay. And whatever is present in the space is called as the universe. Okay, so the universe includes the planets, the stars, moons, galaxies, all matter and energy. Our earth is part of the solar system, which is a part of the Milky Way galaxy or Akash Ganga. Akash Ganga, we say it in Hindi. Okay, Milky Way galaxy, we say it in English. And the earth is a part of the Milky Way galaxy. A galaxy is made up of billions of stars, planets, gas and dust. There are billions of galaxies in the universe. So, not only this galaxy, this one, solar system, is a part of the galaxy Milky Way. In the same way, like this, we have billions, means plenty of galaxies like this in the universe. So you can imagine how big the universe is. And it's very interesting to know how this universe was formed. It was formed about 13.8 billion of years ago as a result of massive explosion called the Big Bang. Okay, when the Big Bang took place, that means something crushed, two things crushed each other. So there was a very loud noise, a big bang. And then what happened? There was a very big explosion. Explosion means what? Like how we burst crackers. The cracker explodes, right? So in the same way, there was a very big explosion in the space. The matter in the space started to cool, which led to the formation of the galaxies, stars, planets and moons. It is very difficult to imagine how such a massive explosion happened. Okay, here they are giving one example of when we take a balloon and fill it with confetti. Confetti means very small, shining, glittering papers. Okay, so what happens once you are filling it, and then if you burst that balloon, what happens? First, the confetti is very less inside the balloon, but when you burst it, what happens? It goes to every part of the room. Yes, similarly, the universe have been expanding from the time it was formed. So that pieces which have blasted because of the Big Bang, yes, it has scattered in the universe in the form of the galaxies. Okay, this is all a kind of imagination, children, because nobody knows what exactly has happened. Okay, next we will go to the solar system. The solar system consists of, as you all know, the sun, the eight planets, okay, and all the moons which are revolving around the planets. Okay, so the sun is in the middle, then the first planet is the Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Okay, Pluto was considered as a planet before, but now it is no more considered as a planet. It is called as a dwarf planet. So the main planets are only eight now. Okay, and the first four planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars, these are known as the inner planets because they are made up of rocks and have solid surfaces. That means they are made up of rocks and the surface is very, you know, solid. And the next four, that is Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune, these four planets are called as the outer planets because they are far and they are made up of gases. They do not have solid surface. Okay, this you should remember. The first four planets are inner planets. They are made up of rocks and they have solid surface. And the outer planets are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. They are made up of gases and they do not have a solid surface. The sun is at the center of our solar system. It is about 4.5 billion years old. It is a huge ball of glowing gases that gives us heat and light. So sun is made up of gases. And because of the reaction of the gases, the two gases there present, there are hydrogen and helium. It is not given in the lesson. Just I am telling for your information. Because of this helium and hydrogen gas, what happens? There are some reactions which go on. And because of that, there is lot of heat and light which is given by the sun. All living things use the energy which is given from the sun.